Mr. Prime Minister. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my pleasure to invite His Excellency Sri Narendra Modi to address you. Prime Minister Modi.
My friend and Honorable Prime Minister of Sri Lanka, His Excellency Mr. RanilWickremesinghe, Professor RanilWickremesinghe, Honorable Ministers of Sri Lanka, the High Commissioner of India to Sri Lanka, Honorable Chief Minister of the Northern Province, Honorable Members of Parliament of Sri Lanka, respected religious leaders, distinguished guests and friends. Namaskar. Ayu Bhavan. Vanakkam. Lankave Sahodara Sahodariyanta Mage Subhapatum. Ilangei Val Sagodara Sagodari Galluku Valatukkal. I'm very happy to be talking to you in Jaffna today through live video link. I'm all the more happy that this is the occasion when the National Emergency Ambulance Service is being extended all over Sri Lanka. This event marks another major achievement in the development partnership of India and Sri Lanka. My friends, my personal friend, Prime Minister Vikramasinghe, had talked to me during my visit to Sri Lanka in 2015 about setting up such a system in Sri Lanka. I'm very happy that in July 2016, the first phase of this service began in the western and southern provinces. During my visit to Sri Lanka last year, I had promised the friendly people of Sri Lanka that India will work for expanding the pre-hospital emergency ambulance service all over Sri Lanka. I'm happy that India has completed its promise in a timely manner, and we have marked today the beginning of the second phase of the service. I'm also happy that this phase of expansion begin with the northern province. India is happy to work together with you for wiping tears from the past and ushering in a bright future. I understand that the people associated with this service have been trained in India. The required skills and the local employment will also receive a boost. Friends, it is not just a coincidence that India had the privilege to be Sri Lanka's partner in establishing this first responder service and in its expansion. In good times and bad, India has been and will always be the first responder for Sri Lanka. As leaders of two democracies, full of diversity, both Prime Minister Vikramasinghe and I believe in delivering benefits of development to all sections of the society. I appreciate the efforts of President His Excellency Sirisena and Prime Minister Wickremesinghe for meeting the aspirations of all citizens of Sri Lanka. Friends, I have very fond memories from my two visits to Sri Lanka as a Prime Minister. I have been overwhelmed by the love and affection which were showered on me. I also had the good fortune of being the first Indian Prime Minister to visit Jaffna. I could also participate last year in the UN Vesak Day celebrations. All these are unforgettable experiences. Friends, the existence of all nations is closely linked to their neighbors. When I look at Sri Lanka, I see not only a neighbor, I see a very special and trusted partner of India in South Asia and in the Indian Ocean family. I believe that our development cooperation with Sri Lanka is an important means for translating our vision of shared progress into reality. Friends, 3 years ago, when I had the honor to address the parliament in Sri Lanka, I had spoken about the need to take all possible steps for converting proximity into close relations. I am reminded of what Mahatma Gandhi had said in 1927 when he had visited Sri Lanka at the invitation of the Student Congress of Jaffna. He had then travelled from Matara in the south to Point Pedro in the north. Just before returning through Talaimanar, his words to the reception committee in Jaffna were, and I quote, "The message that I can leave for Jaffna and for the whole of Ceylon is, let it not be out of sight, out of mind." I have the same message today. Our people should be in constant touch with each other so that we know each other better and become even closer friends. I would encourage you to come to India and experience the new India that is taking shape. I am happy to learn that Your Excellency Prime Minister Wickremesinghe will be visiting India in early August. I wish you a comfortable journey and enjoyable stay in India. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Prime Minister Modi, for articulating the strong bonds that Sri Lanka and India have continued to forge, and also, more specifically, the friendship that exists between these two countries. It is now that historic moment when we roll out phase two of the first batch of ambulances to be flagged off, signaling the mooting of the island-wide expansion of the 1990 Suvasariya Suhappa Paduthum Sevai pre-hospital emergency ambulance service. This will be done by the two prime ministers, the Prime Minister of India, His Excellency Sri Narendra Modi, and the Prime Minister of Sri Lanka, Ranil Wickremesinghe. I'd like to invite Prime Minister Wickremesinghe, accompanied by Dr. Harsha De Silva and Dominda Ratnayake, make his way to the stage. And he will be joined via live link by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. and they will now e-flag the first ambulances. Ladies and gentlemen, the rollout of the first ambulances in phase two of the island-wide initiative. The 1990 Suva Saria, Suva Paduthum Seve pre-hospital ambulance emergency service. Thank you, Prime Minister Wickremesinghe and Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. Prime Minister Modi, thank you for joining us today as we see the expansion of the 1990 Suva Saria service, Suva Paduthum Seve, going island-wide through the generosity of your government and specifically you to the people of Sri Lanka.
I would like to thank Your Excellency Prime Minister Modi and the people of India again for this generous gift. Thank you.
Thank you, Prime Minister.